got them the wrong way round. Sorry. They're the wrong way round, as you can tell. Yoshi's. What?
You don't have a chat vision.
No.
Yes, indeed we do. Oh boy.
He's only got like 10 minutes to win. Oh boy. Well, I mean, both of them are on the 10-minute limit because Pirate has to leave.
Yes.
Which means he...
Well, the game has 10 minutes to be over. Time out!
Ooh!
Doesn't look too good for Pirate.
No, he certainly does not.
An entire stock behind. That's not a good situation to be in against Luigi.
Yeah.
Especially as a fast faller.
No, God.
You will very quickly lose another one.
Yes.
I don't really know how difficult it is to combo Luigi, but I know he's extremely floaty. And floaties are not very easy to combo. This is looking very bad. Could get a combat, but I highly doubt it.
Oh.
I think like Mr. McServer is extremely good at melee.
Seven.
I'm feeling glad I didn't play this guy melee.
I mean, he is a regional master.
Yes.
Which, well.
I played him in both Smash 4 and PM, and he's not nearly as good in those as he is here.
No. But, like, the thing about Smash 4 is that it's not as techy.
Yeah.
And same with PM. Well, I mean, PM.
PM is arguably more techy.
PM is arguably more techy, but he's far harder to pull off properly.
Yes.
Which is his issue, which is the issue with actually playing PM.
Yes.
Unless you play Lungi.
What?
Lungi in PM.
Lungi?
Luigi.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it's just like, slip and slide and now you're dead.
Well, I do play Bowser and I destroyed everyone except Pirate, who obliterated me.
Yes, yes you did. But that's a Ganondorf. You just lose against Ganondorf because of the Ganondunk.
It's Pirate. You just lose against Pirate because it's Pirate.
Well, I mean, we're seeing a shining example of not that.
Well, it is rather even.
I mean, to some degree, yes.
Not as even right now, but it's still anybody's game, really. The biggest problem for Falco though is that he's very susceptible to being chain grabbed. And on FD that is quite the difficult one. I almost heard the misfire. And Pirate's just going to take that.
10 more
going
minutes.
Straight back to final destination.
Has he lost twice?
Yeah. Yes, he's lost twice.
He's lost twice, okay.
Mm. It's 2-0.
Okay.
It's nice. Looking like it's not going to be a reset. Especially with that immediate SD from Pirate.
Oh.
And that misfire from MM720. He has gotten quite a couple of those today. Question now is, can Pirate bring this back? I don't think even Pirate wants to win this because, well, he's on a very tight schedule right now.
Yeah.
And there it goes.
And that's...
That is one of the shortest grand finals I've ever seen.
Yeah, holy boy.
Well, played by both players.
Yes, that is kind of good. Stop recording.
Curb stomps, one curb stomp.